Lesson is same, discussing for face. Here is written le visage. Le visage means the face. The face, le visage. Come here in the left side of image. Le front. La front. Front means forehead. Forehead. La front. Next is l'oreille. L'oreille. L'oreille means ear. Ear. L'oreille. Note down please. Les cils. Les cils means eyebrows. This is not eyebrow, this is eyelash. Okay, this is eyelash. Le cil. La joue. La joue. Joue means cheek. Joue means cheek. Les lèvres, listen and see carefully. Les lèvres, lèvres means lips. Le manteau, manteau means chin. Again here is la cou means neck. This is not throat, this is only neck. Again here is written for here les cheveux. Les cheveux. Next is les sourcils. Les sourcils. Sourcils means eyebrow. Cils means eyelash. And sourcils means eyebrow. Next is les yeux. Les yeux means eyes. When we talking about two eyes means more than one, we will say yex, les yex. But when we talk about single eye, we will say l'oeil. Note down clearly, l'oeil for single eye and les yex for plural. Okay. Next is le nez. Le nez. Nez means nose. Next is les dents. Dent means teeth. Last and next is la bouche. La bouche. Bouche is mouth. Here please note down, face is visage and bouche is mouth. Okay, note down each and every body part clearly with their right meanings, with correct spelling, and learn each and every word. Okay, you have to describe yourself with adjective, or you can fill the blanks if I will give you an image of body parts. Okay.